Yeah.
Thank you.
especially guys, we have kind of tight hamstrings, so you know, it kind of helps to stretch out a little bit as well. All right, so what I want you guys to do now is I want you to get a sense for how long it really takes to do this whole process of getting out, okay? Because, of course, when you get upside down under the water, you have this sensation that kind of speeds up. And so what I want you to do is to hold your breath from the moment that I go under to the moment that I come back up. What I'm going to do is I'm going to kind of go through it slow-mo, emphasizing each step. Now, clearly, you guys are going to be able to do this a whole lot more quickly than I am. I just want you to hold your breath so that you know how it'll feel if you were to do it as slow as I'm doing it, okay? All right? So just hold your breath again from the moment I go under to the moment I come back up. Do you have anything you want to add?
No, that sounds great.
Okay. I love how deep it's got.
I know, right?
Okay, so you ready? All right, 3, 2, 1.
Yee-hoo.
All right. How hard was that? Not too bad, right? If you hold your breath that long, I can almost guarantee I'm going to get you up. You won't even have to do this. So that's your way of indicating. The reason that's important is because at the end of today and the beginning of tomorrow, you'll be learning to roll. And so when we're out paddling together, I don't want to get in the way of you getting back up, right? And so I'm going to wait for that tap. I'll generally be about as close as you guys are to each other, you know, waiting for you to tap. But unless I really think that you need help, I probably won't get in there and get you up until you tap. All right? All right, so I want you to show them how it's done. What I want you to do is just to plug your nose with one hand and then tap on the bottom of the boat with the other hand. Okay? Another key is staying tucked. If you stay tucked up to the boat, it makes it a lot easier for me to get up. Even if she was loosey-goosey back here on the back of her boat, it would make it infinitely more difficult for me to get her up. Probably be able to get her up on her side, but I'd then have to ask her to really tuck up. Especially for us guys, that can be tough, you know, but really try and tuck up. With the hand that you're tapping on the boat, you can kind of actually use that hand to pull your body in closer to the boat. The closer you are to the boat, the easier it is for me to lift you. Okay? All right, remember, you gotta tap on the bottom of the boat.
That's it.
Okay. As you arc out, you roll the boat up. Okay, so arc out.
Go ahead down.
Watch that blade. Just arc that blade out, okay? All right, let's get you a little bit closer. So you're, there you go, okay. Now as you do this, keep your eye on that blade. That's it. All right.
back from Europe.